39%. Is it the Cavaliers' strategy? Is it the personnel? Why they're so effective in making it difficult to score as Barnes gets inside?